most people who've gone through what I've gone through are either dead or in jail. It's that hole, and you don't know what it is exactly. I am more convinced now that trauma is at the center of who suffer from addiction, have a serious trauma in their lives.